Good morning, everybody. How are we today? Hope you're good. Okay, I'm here to talk. I'm a guest speaker, and I'm here to talk to you guys about something that is interesting. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so I want you all to close your eyes and take a deep breath. Okay, do you know what just happened in your body? So let me explain. So as we breathe in, the air goes to our lungs through trachea. Now I want you all to repeat after me. Trachea. These are basically some small tubes, tunnels, which allows the air to go to our lungs. Okay, what is a lung? Well, lung is an organ, which means it has a job, it has a function in our body. Your parents are getting up early and have going to their jobs. Similar to that, our lung also has a job, and that is to help us breathe in. However, some people, they cannot breathe very good. These people are known as, or they have a disease known as asthma. Did you guys hear about asthma before? No? Okay, so these people, those tracheas that we mentioned before, gets very small and small and small. So the air can pass through because it's like so squishy. And then that's why they can't breathe in. This normally happens if there is a dust, if they are running, they're playing soccer, you know, all that exercise and all that stuff. Also, if they're in a dusty environment as well. So what happens if they can't breathe? Like, do they just not breathe? Obviously not. There's something here. It's asthma puffer. So this is basically a press here. We can just let it go around. These puffers allow the trachea to be wider and so the air can pass through it. So think about you and your family are going to a picnic and stuck in a traffic and in a tunnel, you don't know what to do. A police officer comes and directs everyone and allows a traffic flow. So that's similar to that. The car is you, the tunnel is the trachea, and the police officer is the puffer. Okay, it's the bell rang.